Identifying the roots of the C, A, G, E, and D major chords. C. Here are the C's, here and here. A major. Here are the A's, open A string, and where the middle finger is. G chord. The roots are here. Top middle finger. Open G string. And third finger on the bottom. So we have E major chord, right here, open E, third finger, and high open E on the bottom. So we have and then finally the D string, sorry, the D chord. Open D string, and then where the third finger is.